certainly must have had some conversations with Harry about it and have your own suspicions as to why they didn't want to make Archie a prince. What are those thoughts? Why do you think that is? Do you think it's because of his race? And I know that's a loaded question, but...
But I can give you an honest answer. In those months when I was pregnant, all around this same time, so we have in tandem the conversation of he won't be given security, he's not going to be given a title, and also concerns and conversations about how dark his skin might be when he's born.
What?
And...
Who is having that conversation with you? What?
So,
there is a conversation. Hold up.
There's
Stop
several
right now.
There are several conversations.
There's a conversation
it.
With you.
With Harry.
About how dark your baby is going to be?
Potentially, and what that would mean or look like.
Ooh. And you're not going to tell me who had the conversation?
I think that would be very damaging to them.